lost my mind and I don't know when it happened. Was it when JJ died? Was it when I fell through the ice? Have I always been this way? Fractured? Tony, I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
Of course you didn't. Because you're too busy being Cheryl, causing chaos regardless of the consequences.
Joy and the chaos.
How am I? You roofied me. You tried to read.
You locked yourself in the bathroom.
You wanted fire. Sorry, Cheryl, bombshell. My specialty is ice.
I pull you in if
I want Nick to pay. To suffer.
Hear me screaming, please don't.
To burn in hell.
For once in your life, be honest with me. I still want you. Care about me more.
You've never known love, for sure, except a rip at a bar. Because you are a jealous, spite-filled, starving, emotional anorexic.
Jason was my twin. And when I lost him, I lost a piece of myself.
He protected me. Every single day.
I wish that day at the river had protected him.
What is going on in here, Cheryl?
And why on earth would you be there?
I invited her.
I can't escape from helplessly praying. The light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones.
Nothing really happened to Cheryl. Table,
the pace back and forth. Jason was the older boy. Still, but me, you to feel people hate heartbeat. Me, Archie.
Can you hear me screaming?
First things first.
Come back, I still need
Nana.
You.
Then Cheryl.
He's gone mad. That's all there is to it. You have lost your mind and you leave us no choice.
What do you mean, no choice?
But it's all right. We're gonna make you all better. All better.
I just spent 24 hours in the gothic horror story that is Cheryl Blossom's life.
Saying, baby,
just come to the door and we'll figure this out together, okay? What are you gonna do now? Cuff me? Everyone thinks I'm this loveless monster. But it isn't true.
You're not loveless.
Come back, I still need you.
You're sensational.